it.
It happened, Gerald. Brian is minus one dick to your man.
I mean, I literally told this kid.
You know what's funny? Gerald literally just finished fucking telling you about that. That mom would be the one to punch you in the fucking dick.
Like I said, like, didn't I say no?
Gerald, didn't I say no?
You know what's gonna be funny? You know what's gonna be funny? I'm a clip when I said that, and I'm a clip this moment, because I was streaming when that happened.
Yeah, you're holding
me down. I know it. Good. You can let Brian know I caught him. You can let Amanda know that I'm gonna highlight that for her so she can have evidence.
He's gonna highlight that for you so you can always have that.
Like, he didn't warn you.
Yep.
Look at you, Brian. I'm gonna make you a star.
Hey, keep it up. You're going back to the Android. Find it in Grandpa's truck. Yeah, you do. No. That's an Android that only has 5 gigabytes of memory.
So, hopefully, if everything goes well,
Oh, that's right, I finally finished that, right? I actually
died. We both caught up. I just made it a two-parter. I just made the thing a two-parter. But hopefully
wait, two-parter?
Because yeah, both of you didn't finish Garrus. Yeah, both finished Garrus, so I just made it a two-part episode thing.
Yeah. Yeah, like, watch Marvel and Chris fuck up getting Garrus.
But, I would say the aim would at least try to clear Kasumi today.
Trying to get back in this grind. So we're doing Kasumi next?
No, we know Morden.
Morden.
Get Morden out the way. Pretty much get Omega out the way, so.
I'm still getting on my computer. The computator!
Oh, yeah, I need to shrink.
Bookmarks.
Might as well load in.
Yeah, I'm loading in now. Oh, there's somebody watching me. I feel special. Which one to use it?
It's me.
Literally, no, it was actually somebody else, and they all feel butthurt now.
Be like this, my man. It's me, Austin. Oh, son of a bitch.
Alright, hold on. Google what is coming.
Imagine that roll.
Okay,
what if we did this and we flipped it around, except this is over here?
It depends. Is it. Does it have a back on?
I don't know why she
scared the
chills,
shit out of
Raul. She gave me chills. I felt the vibration.
You just came out of nowhere, Raul.
I pulled 188 at Walmart, which I could do my next check after I paid my car. Because I just got the increase.
Yeah. So, I mean, we're looking at for a TV stand for the TV, so we can actually put DVDs and stuff. Yeah, she's looking up stuff.
Well, we have space online, but with your DVDs, we don't.
It's not all coming out. So that's 55.
No, where's the details? Where'd you see the details at?
Go up.
Not here.
Okay.
Yeah. It said details.
No, so it's turned off. So go back up. Oh, so it's the TV. TV's up to 55. Never mind.
Tell the missus hello from the token black guy.
Is it getting
mentioned? That is token black guy.
Yes. We're here of all varieties. The token minorities.
Stop.
Stop.
70 inches wide. So no.
Fuck.
That's 10 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right now, the biggest thing is you have a treadmill on next to that wall, so it's the only place we can put it. So we're trying to get from the treadmill over to the wall. Now I gotta get it.
Hello, man. So usually we kind of, but this one keeps it on time. I found one of the phones in Dad's car. I'm like, eh, I can use this instead.
Where am I?
I felt like he could use it in this.
No, I got it. For emphasis in the first game. My lady? I actually have to go on to the...
Let me get to a makeup.
Yeah, you can do that at the door.
Okay.
Just go back to the door.
No, I'm talking about when we go to the area where we talk to the Turian before we go in. Can we change
yes,
that?
Yes, I believe you can.
Okay. So it don't matter for now.
Oh, I'm at the thing now, so just pick me now. Fuck it.
Yeah, we could.
Remember, my stamina doesn't work very well.
What do you mean? It works the same for everybody.
I just got onto the station, so if you guys want to just pick for me. I still gotta get to the door, so. Who do you want to get me from Orion?
Hold on, give me one second. I'm trying to restart my thing. I'm gonna give you. Well, you're an infiltrator, right?
Yeah.
Jacob.
Jacoby. No, who do you want to give me? Speak up, man.
I'm looking. Give me a second. You know I can use Zaid.
Okay. Oh, I can get from the map. Awesome.
Bro, I'm giving you, I'm giving you Garrus.
You don't have the disease that kills Turians and have me take a Turian.
That's usually a pretty decent, I like his, flavor combos.
Who you got, Garrus?
I mean, it doesn't affect you in battle.
No. I just imagine. Like when he gets down there and he starts coughing, like, uh-oh.
Yeah. I'm like,
Well.
So who you got, Chris?
As soon as you hear it, you're like, whoa, made a mistake.
Let's see, which. I'm thinking of one of the Bayaks. I want to give you Randall G. Let's see, let's go for a heads or tails. Wouldn't be the most Mexican thing I'm going to do. Heads or tails. Heads Miranda, tails Jake. Let me do that again.
We landed on the spine. I take them both.
So, you get a Jacob. I flip for it, you get Jacob.
I already picked it.
You did? Okay, I didn't see it. It takes a bit on the, the stream.
Yeah, I'll just close it right now. Alright, so now, is it G?
Damn, right, no.
And just so you know, I didn't have a coin to flip, so I flipped the tape measure.
He's on back clip or face. That's what it is.
Exactly. That's pretty much what it was.
Shit, you got the shit. You should use your the missus like left ass cheek Miranda, right ass. Just blindfold. Right. Whatever you land on.
Miranda,
whatever cheek you land on, blindfolded.
Let's see, Zaid is the face, Garrus is the clip. You get Garrus.
My boy.
Get the fuck out of my way. Jacob, get the fuck out of my way.
This man got a total disdain. Well, let's do singularity. Oh, we got. Don't, fight people yet. We gotta choose powers.
Oh, fuck. I'm walking up to these now. Okay, I'll stop right here. I got my power, so everybody can see
you. Oh. I'm gonna give Amanda the night off so she can enjoy her football. Let me get a coin. Hell, where it go?
Yeah, everybody just pick one. We can lose two. It's not like it's a hard mission.
Well, we gotta still keep the tradition alive.
So I'm saying, you pick one, Chris pick one, and that way there's two on each one.
Does everybody even have enough to do that? Because I know Chris was not, I know Chris was trying to level up something before in the moment.
He's going in with no power.
Mm-hmm.
Technically, I got six was in front of her name.
Yeah, I got six. I would say. There's
there? We'll see how many Chris has.
Yeah.
And if he has that, then we'll do two. Like I said, this isn't a hard mission, this is literally the last one.
Well.
I'm the only one with Team Human.
This thing affects every other race out. I got the mob squad on my side.
Nobody, are you saying the slums are completely sealed off?
Finally, you and the human here.
You can't keep me out.
Doing you a favor, human. Anybody in the forest?
I didn't think Omega had ever.
I saw somebody else already going through the motions of that. That's already.
No, Raul's in there. I haven't. I just got off the ship. I'm catching up to you guys right now.
Kirby.
Yeah.
Anyway. So, Ahai is 1, 2, 3, 4, What are you talking about? How many things we need?
Yeah, how many powers you have, so that way we can go old school and let that. You pick a power, I pick a power, and both you up in the power of me, and then you go both up in the power of hands. One more reason you don't want to go in there.
Yeah, five. I technically have five powers. Some are more level than others, though.
Just do the one then. So I'll flip for whichever one then.
Okay.
And it depends on how much of a pain in the ass you want to make it.
That's what I'm saying. It's not that hard of a mission. It's just, I mean, the biggest one, we're going to have like 2 tokens in there. So we're going for the blood pack.
Mm.
I mean, this is sanity, so we might get like 4 real.
Mm.
I mean, there are Krogans in here, bro.
That's what I'm saying. But it's typically mostly orchards.
Alright, so. Alright, so. Warwool is the first.
Alright.
What do you have again?
Overload, incinerate, combat drone, cryoblast, AI hacking, and inferno.
Say inferno grenade.
Yeah.
My choice is inferno grenade.
Okay.
Ouch. I'll take away the cryoblast.
Alright, so heads, inferno grenade, tails, cryoblast. Tails.
Cryoblast. Obvious sign right now.
That's like the best thing against the Vulture right now, those pyros.
Well, he has
anything.
He has Garrus to do the the concussion. I banned that person in your chat role.
Appreciate it, man. Yeah, I just saw it pop up.
That's one of the reasons why I wanted to make sure I made mods for everybody so I could just go on your channels and just get those. Alright, Chris. So what do you have?
Disruptor ammo, tactical cloak, incinerate, AI hacking, and four. AI hacking is gonna be damn useless on this one.
You know what? You just don't have to use AI hacking. You get a free pass.
That's a free pass.
Wait, doesn't AI hacking also sabotage weapons?
Turn synthetic enemies against their allies. Temper hex.
I don't know why, because I think I was watching the things that I watch with the presidents, rank and stuff. They had mentioned something to where I think they said like the overload. It was either with overload or something else, but there's like a sabotage mechanic to where you can sabotage the enemies.
Overload.
Yeah, so you could just have a free
and
pass.
And then energy drain also does that too.
Well, you could just have a free pass then. It's the one time.
Make sure none of your papers come up. Remember the heat needs to come up
after. I mean, if you really want me to, I can take a hit if needed.
What, you want to still have another power chosen for you?
You guys want to make it fair.
So this is off again, so that way I can hinder you even more.
Disruptor ammo, tactical cloak, incinerate, and fortification.
Disruptor ammo.
Disruptor ammo? Okay.
Yeah, so heads, disruptor ammo, tails. What'd you do, tactical cloak roll?
Yep.
Alright, heads. Alright, so heads, disruptor ammo, tails, tactical cloak. Heads.
The disruptor ammo?
Yep.
Okay.
I was like, what's with this?
I have throw, warp, tech armor, overload, cryoblast, neural shock.
I choose neural shock.
Oh, damn. Neural shock.
I just thought the best way to do that.
I didn't even say that.
It was that side, that inner side of the mission.
That was Chris that side. I knew he was going to choose Neural Shock.
I think that's what we've been taking the most of the time.
Yeah. Otherwise, the
it's like, you ain't going to cheat today. You're like, come on.
I don't get Neural Shock. You don't get Neural Shock. Fuck yeah.
You don't even have Neural Shock.
It's a little warp.
Alright, so heads, no shock, tails, warp. Heads.
No shock,
I'll really venture outside. Some of my thing? Nope. Alright.
Go then.
Gerald, hydrate.
I just did actually. Where you can touch pad to holster the weapon.
Alright, we're moving in or we waiting?
Yeah, there's element zero right behind that stuff when you first come in.
I got that already.
Yeah, I'm going forward.
Alright, I'm moving in.
I would say let's catch up at, the people that you talk to on the way. You can have them. I'm just going around. Got that metagel.
Get working.
Now let's finish you off. Oh, I thought that man died.
I gotta hack the AP, man.
Who do you have again with you, Raul?
Huh?
Who do you have again with you?
Garrus and
Zaid.
I have Zaid.
Bypass this door.
I'm just doing the hacker picking up the who I have when I was around by me. I have Jacob and Garrus.
Yeah, don't forget to try and do your powers also. Get that tactician going.
Yeah, I know I'm using the disruptor. I think that's what I need to do next.
Listen to this recording.
Yeah, I ain't giving you no meta jokes. Die, bitch. Fuck this shit.
I forgot you're a renegade. Oh, damn, he literally. Oh, damn. No, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna waste time listening to that. We know what happens. Get fucked up.
I don't think it really matters to the story.
It doesn't. It's just. You just hear what happens to the body. What happened, man? I got fucked.
Hey, what's up, guy?
You wanna know what I'm gonna actually do for the first time? I don't really use it in this playthrough, personally, but I think I'm gonna try to give the car for next shot.
That's a good one, though, bro.
I know the damage it does. It's just the amount of the bullet clip things. Like, I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, I guess the heavier ones work pretty good. I should go.
Garrus, no, you must leave. Man, I stole this man's 4,000 credits. Just chilling down here. I'll use it well.
Now I'm gonna buy some more Fornax.
Oh shoot. God damn it. Miranda, you did not just die.
I have that fucking thing from the moment. Very much damage, and it does that burst bullshit. I'm not gonna talk to you yet. I'm a complete.
Dude, I have nothing against.
Jeez. So we're gonna catch up with each other at the refugees when we're raping and we're rocking our hands.
I'm trying not to waste pellet gel. That's why I'm running it up yet.
Oh wow, I didn't accept the adult content stuff at the very beginning. It just reset all my screen.
What the hell are they? Okay. That was easy.
I wasted so many bullets with that shit. When we get the stuff up top.
Oh shit, I guess.
Miranda running over like,
oh, son of a bitch.
I was getting my beauty sleep, Shepherd. Man, none of these people drop no ammo over here. Cheap.
This is insanity, bro. They don't gift ammo here.
Oh, they don't?
Nah, man, that's only for lower level.
I never knew.
Alright, send us out of white people's apartment, bro. That's what we're waiting, right?
Shit. Oh, thank God I can do it again.
Let me know something, Joe.
What happened?
I said, we're waiting at the white people's apartment where, at the hacker door, right?
Yeah. Well, no, I'm saying, you that's the checkpoint, just wait there.
Okay. The fuck? Yeah. Is that a game now? Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I definitely gotta check that out.
I'm just gonna steal their stuff real quick. I'll wait. This is a good save point too.
I'll definitely look into that. Thanks, man.
What can I what?
Wish I could use an assault rifle.
Did you talk to them already?
That's right, there was stuff up top, I forgot about that.
Over here, you can press the touchpad or holster when you're out of combat.
Yeah, I probably should. I just kind of running around.
You already talked to him, bro.
I was defeating the blue suns out here.
Yeah, I'm already kicking beef on ass.
I'm hacking the door.
Everything has played, started the blue suns.
That's probably the way he uses.
There's people that you try to convince them to go to mourn. Which one is that? You gotta kill them with it.
Oh shit. I put my guys to stay in the bottom while I'm up top. Top, top, top. Is it Garrus? Is it really all of them? Don't lie to me, Garrus. I need truth. It sucks we can't get the assault rifles before.
I wish they gave you like an unlimited run function while you're not in combat. You know, that would be nice.
Going to cover. Fuck! I didn't look around the corner to the trophy.
Let your punch through their armor.
Matthew Perry just died.
Really?
Seriously? Yeah, he apparently died. He's drowned, bro.
Oh, damn.
Wow, that is some shit, bro.
That's a guy from Friends, right?
Yeah.
Wow. You bet. Hostile engaged. I'll take the shot.
Of course, no more bullets.
In the face! That didn't do anything.
Jeez, if only I could stun them somehow.
That would be awesome if you could do that, bro.
Yeah, I know, right?
Not a problem.
Attacking target. Easy
enough. Sounds good.
This is why.
I hear doggy, but I don't see doggy.
I
got that. Yes, it is. That definitely put him down. Holy shit. Me and Thaid said, sit the fuck down. There's still more.
Oh, there's still more? Fuck.
I'll take the shot. Not a problem.
Fucking Jacob died. So good.
Yo, where all the vultures come from?
Oh shit.
Kinda got fucking unity.
Garrus, kill me, dog. Kill me, dog. Firefight, hell yeah. The recoil from the gun is not helping.
I'm still alive. Son of a bitch.
Bro, I got no ammo.
What's up here? I was putting ammo up here. There's a guy up here. Should have came up here. Both Jacob and Zai went down. I'm actually kind of surprised that he went down.
Bro, how many Krogans you got?
I already killed three.
Understood. I just don't get, like... Oh, this man about to get me trapped. No, it's with my control!
Hey, I'm off the wall.
Bro, I got no ammo. I died.
Oh, wow.
Dude, they keep swarming out of nowhere. And I'm running out of ammo. The guns ain't doing shit. I don't have heavy ammo. It's just so irritating.
He keeps pulling them towards us. Stop that shit, bro.
Stop
fuck, number four Kroger.
I don't remember there being this many Krogans.
Are you still not past that part?
No, I was getting swarmed. I was on. I have no ammo.
Upstairs had a bunch of ammo. Did you go up there?
Yeah, there's nothing up here.
It looks like a small pile. Oh, the bogey was still there. Damn, how did I clear that so fast? I already went and took care of the looters.
Garrus. Oh my god, why are you... Fucking both of them just standing in front of me. Garrus.
You want me to wait to talk to Modin, or should I just go?
Just wait.
Okay.
Miranda, get your ass out somewhere.
Get your ass somewhere.
She just chilling, bro. See, this is shit I mean. They're just in the open.
Look at the other room. Look at him. Look at him.
Garrus, do me a favor. I need you to snipe if you're gonna be up there like a bitch.
I went into the opposite room, collected the stuff.
Forgot, yeah, I'm at the leader.
Look at you there, Garrus, doing the Lord's work.
Easy enough. If you're sick, why are you still running the credit? Where's your drone?
I'm a sentinel, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I made it though.
I'm used to you playing.
I made
used
it though.
To you playing.
I'm alive.
Fine.
Now I gotta look around. And I didn't get swarmed by Krogan this time, thank god. Only gotta deal with two. Let me take care of these looters. Hey, back off.
Forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This
What are you doing, Mr.
We're just here to take a full accounting of what's the big thing. We're just showing a little.
Besides, if we don't take this stuff,
no more now.
Oh, what?
Figured we had to look out for it.
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Guess we didn't really.
What do you know about the divorce?
I don't know who's going to come out on top. We just want to stay there.
Tell me everything you know.
That guy is crazy.
You made your point. We ain't seeing
nothing. All I know is if you go to his clinic, damn
sure. Three sons control.
Are we going to do shooters?
What happened?
I used my renegade options against the looters.
That's you, man. You do what you gotta do.
I know, sure. I wanted to shoot them, but they didn't give me the options, so they gave me idle threat.
Oh, they gave me idle threat.
Yeah, on the Delta, this simple throw. The only person you want to shoot is that reporter chick, El Jelani.
Oh,
I don't want that.
With the passion, bro. And yeah, it really doesn't
take you long to shoot. Can't wait to see how Rose is going to handle Odina.
Oh, I got mad.
Fortunately, they let you shoot Odina.
Hell yeah, they do.
You just got to wait two games and do it.
My thing is this, the way that Raul's going, right? No, because... Did you let Kirahi live?
Yeah.
Okay, so
I killed a whole bunch of people on the way to let him. It's not like I wanted to let him live. I just wanted to kill everybody. That's the renegade.
A.K.A. Kirahi is going to be taking a bullet, not Thane.
Yeah.
Actually, no. Thane's still going to take the bullet. Well, I don't know how you're doing. I'm in the clinic.
Okay, I'm at the clinic. I just haven't talked to the guard here.
I collected the stuff in the opposite room. If you want to do that first.
I did all that.
Oh, you didn't. You didn't even go in the clinic yet.
I'm talking to everybody outside.
Yeah. Yeah, in the room opposite to Morden, there's a whole bunch of resources.
Metagel capacity.
You gotta talk to Morden.
I'm gonna get the stuff around Morden's room real quick. Heavy ammo.
We gotta get a new dog and upgrade for him. Oh, I think we should talk about this now. How are we doing side stuff?
You mean side stuff?
Like, you know, the side missions, like, we gotta go to the Normandy crash site, then there's the Firewalker.
Well, the last time we were just doing whatever.
I think it was like we did whatever we had on our, and then whatever we had. Plus, I'm. Yeah.
If I see him, I'll be right here now.
Thank you. Told her not to go. He's smart. Bright creature.
They have to wear environmental suits while in contact with other alien races. Now, during the events of Mass Effect 3, in 2186, the Hutto delegation withdrew from the Citadel, unwilling and unable to fight the Reapers. The unscientists themselves have said that destroying any satellites and observation equipment in orbit around their world, in hopes that the Reapers would see them as in spaceflight and spare them, because of course, the Reapers were fought for that. Considering how vast the galaxy is, it makes sense that there is a space migration.
There's my hand cannon.
Yes.
Put that to John. Right, right, man.
Nothing major. Blue Sun's paper can be made
for you. Give me that note
up.
Fucking Morden. Never see me coming.
I like that face he makes too.
I never see me coming. I'm like, damn bro, chill. This man got PTSD.
Hey, where the white people at? I told him to come over here.
It's after the mission.
Oh, that's why we gotta report it back, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that just automatically upgrade?
Yeah.
No, you gotta go equip it.
No, it automatically goes on there. Because I have it on me.
Yeah, Carter, thank you. Got it.
I'm gonna save before I leave those doors.
This is too. Died at
the beginning of Mass Effect 2. Protocol Mass Effect
1. Enemy! Affirmative. Got no shield!
I'm with you. Bad portal.
Not a problem. Affirmative.
Hostile engage.
I'm on it. Mind, if you're gonna be brave, you might as well just go up there.
Yeah, Jacob just tried to fucking go and run up, and then he immediately came back. He's like, I immediately regret my decision. Oh, the blood pack warrior. Yeah. Son of a bitch. I hate it when they move out of the way right as you go to shoot. Them in the air. Ah, fuck.
before trying to use carnage.
Oh, that shot me hit.
Sniper rifle's been doing me good so far.
You got it.
Easy enough. Damn it, I wanted to run that high. Actually, isn't there a space over there?
I'm on it.
See a heavy pistol upgrade. It just sucks the ammo count on this thing, but that headshot damage is wild.
Think we got them all.
Are you sure, Garrus? Are you sure we got them all?
Yep, Garrus did.
Oh, not sure about. There's a gambling machine on the side by the stairs.
Off the wall.
Tell the stunt double he's been demoted. Cue the stunt double. All I know is I shot and he got hit.
Last goes to
Oh, fuck you. I love that shit. You killed them all in cold blood.
The Daniel thing, if you go renegade, you talk shit, you say they can leave, and then you're like, you know what, but you're going to shoot me in the back. And then all of a sudden, shoot him, kill him all. And you just see a bunch of flashing and Daniel covering his face.
Shoot him all. Those vials contain the cure. Please, believe me.
And then you
this is wrong. Wait till Morty hears about this.
He already knows.
But this man is a blank. He was spreading the virus. Why would he come into Vorchitown? They're immune.
Why would he be here? He's human. I mean, you right. I love how it takes. I love how it takes you threatening them, like them getting threatened by gunpoint. Hey, you do know he's human, so why would you come in here? You know what? You make a fair point. Libertarian, so passive aggressive. I'm alright.
Yeah. Okay. I'll go right away.
Oh. I don't know how, I just got so tired. I do apologize. I'm also smoking, so that could probably be like a good instance on it.
I'll turn off my
I'll take the shot.
Engaging target.
Well, I don't know.
Who are you? Let her go.
Hannah's talking about medical first, not turning my mic off.
Okay. I just can't hear. So good. Tyler, hi. From the great beyond.
Tell Hannah to sit down.
I'm on it.
Miranda,
right
why?
On my way.
Why, Miranda?
Oh shit! I went down. I was overzealous.
Oh, you just went down?
Yeah. I was overzealous. I was like, I can get another shot in. And yeah. We're on insanity mode, so that's like half health.
ragdoll physics when they get popped in the head is actually kind of hilarious.
Yeah, I don't fuck them. No. I'm not that far away.
Chris, you wanna know something hilarious? You know, this whole entire time, I forgot I had cryoblast.
You got
it. Not a problem. I'm with you. Stay right there.
Easy enough.
Did you recently talk to CJ at all?
No,
because I was telling him that December plan on trying to be up there.
Ah, okay.
I'm gonna have to talk to him when not too soon. Soon though.
I don't think there's anything around here, isn't there?
Not a problem. I'll take the
shot. Yeah, man.
Oh, damn. Fucking Miranda and Garrus. Freaking, I did the warp. Miranda headshotted him with a Carfenex and Garrus came out with a sniper.
Nice. Sometimes Garrus is just awesome.
I think we're close.
Yeah, I made sure to put it on them because I was like, Garrus, shoot you with the assault rifle right now. Because I made a build on Mass Effect 3 where he just, like, is a sniper. Let's see before I go into that room. I need to get a new laptop so bad. I guess we can just wait by the door until everybody's called up.
I am by a door. Is that the door you're talking about? It's still there.
Hold on. My laptop's acting up, so I can't tell what's going on right now. It's actually frustrating. Looks like it froze.
Because it's past the next set of enemies.
Did you,
There's a Kroger and a couple of Orcha.
Yeah, in that little hallway.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm by that door. Where somebody's like, we're almost by the ventilation thing. My laptop's acting up, so I'm trying to fix it.
My one friend has a mini comic. It's of an old guy and a young kid. And the guy's like, "Do you believe in God?" And the kid's like, "Which one?" The guy's like, "The one and only God." And the kid's like, "Which one?" There's like 5,000 religions and gods. The guy's like, "The one from the scriptures, the book of God, the sacred book." The kid's like, "There are over 50 different Bibles and many other books and other religions." And the guy's like, "Heretic!" And the kid's like, "Which one?"
XR charger, my phone. Yeah, I'm by that door you're at.
Yeah, okay.
Suspicious.
From N7 day.
Sweet. Did you die, Larry?
Yeah, he died.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Because he was farther.
Well, I just checked the speed again. Look at this emblem.
Yeah, I died, bro.
Take it to
that kill didn't kick my ass one more time.
Man, I can't wait for Tachanka then.
Yeah.
Not
get the clicks in.
Yeah, man, though. Can't wait to do grunts.
Yeah.
That one hallway we gotta go through? Oh my god. Where we're just on ledges, where there's no cover. Well, there's some cover. But where, like, those Krogers just funnel out of nowhere, bro, that's gonna
run
piss
away,
me off.
Run away,
run away.
Everybody
bones.
Has arms.
But it's also brought us together.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna feel very prouder, you know, doing Mass Effect 2 Insanity more than anything.
Oh, yeah. Mass Effect 2's Insanity is the hardest one.
Oh, yeah. Like,
only
I'm
because the husks have armor.
Like, I'm accepting that I'm gonna go down. But my
yes,
thing
you
is,
do.
But my thing is, I'm wanting to platinum this game. Because I like this game a lot.
Yes.
Now, Andromeda, I'm fine with replaying the story, but going for platinum on that game... Nope.
It was a pain in the ass.
There's shit on that I don't need to put myself through. Like, here's the thing. I'm not that invested. Like, I'm invested into the story of the game. Gameplay, I'm fine with. When it comes to trophy hunting, I'm like, you can keep that. But this, I'll be proud to get plat. And plus, this is another special bonus because I'm doing it with you guys. Because you put me onto it. I will say, later down the road, we'll want to try and do it again with Frenchie.
What, is Sandy right? Or just...
With...
With just playing it.
I would say not Sandy, but maybe like hardcore. Veteran or hardcore. Whichever she feels more comfortable with, but we don't have to do Insanity. Now, if she wants to do Insanity, if you got, I'll probably do it with her. But we ain't gotta do it on Insanity. We could just do like a regular playthrough. If anything, maybe do it on Veteran, just add a little bit of difficulty. But we don't have to do that whole. We ain't gotta do no restrictions or nothing. I'll hold them off.
There's I forgot. You'll actually see Frenchie's rage on that game. If you really.
Oh, she's gonna rage.
Oh, trust me though, she will rage. Oh no.
I got too overzealous.
Oh no, bro.
Yep, it's that time again. It won't let me save after I kill the first couple people. Of course, because it's a battle situation.
Yeah.
I go all the way back here.
You better off just staying up top. Because that's what I did. You just gotta aim well.
I got pistols, bro.
You got a Carfenix. Don't you have warp on somebody?
No.
I thought you got Miranda.
No, I got Garrison fucking Jake, the snake dumbass.
So, a funny picture that reminds me of Brian Rowe.
Oh.
Facebook. The thing under my memories. And it says, my 7-year-old just talked back to me. Tomorrow while she's at school, I'm logging into Minecraft and destroying her fucking village. And, no, it gets better. There's a guy who comments, and it says, don't destroy it. Just plant a ton of TNT with a pressure plate around her so she destroys it when she logs on.
Yeah, that's crazy. I'm seeing it now, Matthew Perry.
Oh god, Brad Williams. I like Brad Williams. He's funny as hell.
Yeah.
Gaston, the winner of the Nobel Prize. Brawl is concentrating too hard to get the joke. That guy. This guy is doing. Fourteen songs, 5 languages, and 1 beat. Some tad later. Mm. Batman, if you kill a killer, the number of killers in the world remains the same. Batman. Then, what was his name? But if you kill like 100 killers, then it goes down by like 99.
I actually gotta think about that for a second.
Dang, I'm top sticking forever, bro.
But you were alive. Am I right, Chris, or am I right? He's alive.
I mean, if you're alive, you're alive. It doesn't matter how long it takes.
I mean, bro, do you want to add to the death counter anymore?
I'm debating at this point.
I mean, I've stayed up top.
Yeah.
Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. Saving the Citadel, even saving the Council. Humanity has the trust of the entire galaxy.
I mean, I stayed up top the entire time. Killed them all.
I did too.
But that's nice. The only difference is I had a sniper rifle.
Exactly.
But I spammed incinerate in the sniper rifle, so I mean.
He has incinerate, so you should not be complaining.
Exactly.
Yeah, you gotta wait for the recharge for that shit.
At least armor doesn't come back. That's the good thing.
And at least you can get your trophy out the way.
Oh, you did that. It's gone.
Get the hand trophy so fast.
My controller.
Oh, wow.
I've been waiting there too long.
You know, I could be charging my controller while I was doing this. Because my controller, I need to get me a new controller. It don't stay charged. Ugh. You see, don't come up the stairs.
I know, I sent my guys downstairs. Did everybody know? Is it safe to come down? I only saw one person go down there.
Hit touchpad, you'll know if you're safe.
Yeah. I finally made it.
Alright, Raul, do me a favor.
Save.
Exactly. I shouldn't have to tell you.
Yeah.
I don't even. Yeah, you should probably save here too. Okay. Only because.
So, with that whole. Way.
Behind the cover, there you go.
It's just a Krogan and a one Vorta.
Yes, but people move.
Yeah, I know, I'm just saying.
Do you remember when I told you how I was genetically altered? Well, that wasn't my choice. My father created me. He's a very influential man and extremely controlling. He didn't want a daughter. He wanted a dynasty. I ran away as soon as I was old and brave enough.
He just spams his grenades.
Yep. I mean, it's limitless with the Inferno.
My father invested a great deal in his dynasty.
They took less time.
That's the one thing I kind of wish they would have kept in 3 unlimited grenades. But then again,
3 was a bitch. And you have to worry about grenades every goddamn time. It's so annoying.
Finding those fucking boxes. And if your squad mates happen to take the grenades, you got shit.
You get like one. I got to the point where I'm just like, you know what, fuck, I'm not gonna push shit and grenades anymore.
Alright, going to the door.
Same at the door.
I keep getting shit from the multi-switch.
The video not too loud in the back, is it?
Nah.
Ow! You some bitch.
What do the collectors want?
Miranda, you just got headshot by a car from X and lived. I don't want to hear it.
I thought there was somebody up top. Did they kill him already?
I think when we come back, I
can... Gotcha.
Did you really scan the room, lady?
Ah, sorry, they're up top there. Okay. Got it. I did not say get up.
I guess he died.
Oh, I missed. Hook your head up.
You know what? I think it's time. Singularity, bitch. Oh, they're both dead? The fuck? Oh, it did hit him. In the face. Oh, that's bull! fucking flame worker came from behind me. That's bullshit. Really, I gotta do that whole thing all over again?
Oh wow, my old grenade caught in the fire.
Yeah, they do that.
Miranda, what the...
Fuck you, I'm gonna leave y'all two up there.
I was almost done, but no.
Tried to, right as I tried to hit him, God damn it, it'd be a pain in the ass.
Just standing in the middle of the fucking...
Got him. Jimmy's got one.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh damn, they're coming all out the fucking way there. Aw, they're both down, son of a bitch. I need back.
Probing out of nowhere.
Get ready for close combat. On your
Yo, this Forger took out both Miranda and Garrus. That is some wild shit.
Ooh, that Krogan almost killed me.
Fucking Vorta blew up in front of me and I died. Because they did, because I had more energy to overload. I didn't even think. Oh my god.
Okay, so there's two there. Ooh. One. Are they both dead again? Nope. Okay.
I should have been, done with this, but the stupidest shit keeps happening. Garrus, put that.
I think he's dead.
Oh, no way. The one Vorcha I never see dead.
There's more people, though. No way. Where the fuck you at? I love
this fight. Fucking Garrus. I love this fight.
Died still dead, which means there's another person.
Down like a sack of potatoes, bro.
I'm on it. Okay, he's starting to shoot again. I gotta find out where this dude is shooting from. I mean,
this man's still alive? Fuck. I hate when they're like glitched up top and you can't get up there.
They are glitched. I don't know where he is. Is it that one? Yeah, it is. Okay, maybe not. Why is he not getting up? Going past him. Yeah, it's not letting me hit him. So, you know what? I'm just gonna go and finish the mission. When you get everybody, it usually picks them up, but yeah.
Medkit. And Garrus already went down. Bro!
Why does this health keep regenerating?
Like, my oh my god, Garrus and Miranda are they keep sitting out in the open making me waste my med kits. Oh my god, Miranda, get in the cover. Fuck!
We're compromised.
Understood.
Easy enough.
I'll take the shot. I'm on it.
I spent half my time looking for ammo for that sniper rifle, but... Well, it sucks because I only get like 10 shots, so it's just like... I'm going over, I'm trying to take out, like, you go for the pyros, and it's like, you gotta take a shot from the pyros, and then use incinerate so that they can explode, hopefully do some bleed over damage to other people around them, because you can't explode them unless you take off the armor.
Why are you pulling in towards them?
Going now.
Moving.
With you.
Coming.
I mean, as a pull?
Yeah, I know, but is a Krogan that has full health and it just happened to lower the shields? Pulled them right towards them. Luckily, I have a fucking grenade.
Did not do concussor shot when I told him to. Oh my god. believe it. I'm rolling right now. It's just wild.
Damn.
I have my own slang term now. I'm special.
Ooh, you got the missile launcher. That's a good thing to have.
Attacking target.
Hey, Gerald, are you on the first side or the second side?
I just got the one side done.
Attacking target. I'm gonna see the both.
I'm not trying to get Miranda up. She's fucking home. She's fucking home operation.
I'm also killing enough people because here comes a fucking Kroger. Bring your happy ass around. Oh, I fucking missed him? Fuck!
There you go.
Oh, fuck you! It says try a real man to open. I love that he just shit out the fucking
This man's right on me. What the fuck?
He came right at your head and said, fuck
you. This thing is so stupid. Like, I'm not gonna need, like, Miranda and Garrus keep staying out in the open.
He just came right around the corner and just started popping. Wow. What death is that?
I lost track, but I know I'm like close around 6 or 8.
Holy
I'm
shit.
Not counting no more.
Really?
Like, they keep fucking up. Every time. Just see, look. Out in the open. No matter. That's all they're doing. Like, I gotta play the long game by fucking just doing throw on them. And look, Miranda's down again. Go figure.
That's like a one in a million thing, dude. It just happens you got sucky teammates for that mission,
bro. Come on!
Fire the main gun.
Come on!
Listen, Daniel, bitch.
Attacking target.
And
gain points, baby. And I still got some fun. Didn't Daniel saw him fly.
Shelter, you okay?
We'll come talk to Daniel.
Affirmative.
I thought I knew him. Fuck. Yeah, do what you guys do. Good lizard memories, that shit.
Easy enough.
Oh, here are the white people.
Understood. Attacking target.
Oh, y'all say thanks?
Not a problem.
There you go. That's what I want. Save my life.
I'm on it. Understood.
Yeah, you'll get by. Don't worry.
You got it. Not a problem. Hostile engaged. Engaging target.
Go on to the mark on me. Finish my shit. Finish that shit. Try this, my dude. I'm watching your Chinese screen right now.
Oh my God, Miranda.
Taking cover.
No, it's just the funniest shit that just transpired.
Boy, it looked like a fucking ping pong ball up on that bitch.
It's in the
in the mid-section ground for second.
What
you
the?
You see him in the doorway. He just stuck in the doorway.
How many more do I have of these? Garrus go down again.
Until I can find the solder again. There's gotta be some wires I can cross to make it hurt. He wants to hurt me.
Well, I mean, later on he wants to hurt her.
In different ways. Giggle, giggle, giggle. After I go through the shit and talk to people, you might be able to.
Oh my god, Maria, what the fuck? They're killing me. They're killing me.
Apparently, multiple times. Just runs up to a Krogan.
That's what I'm saying.
Ooh. Solid. Solid. That's what happens when you run up to a Krogan. What do you think was gonna happen?
I don't care. I cheese those ones up top. Fuck this shit.
My boy doing it. My boy doing it.
It should not have taken that long. Should not.
Thank you for me as well. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let him go.
I made a promise to spare you if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Most of you risked it. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of wisdom. Sometimes heal.
Yes.
Sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way, go check on the patients. Lots of wisdom. Think about what I said. Good kid. Bit naive. He'll learn. Let him take over the clinic. Should be able to handle it. More charcoal. Yes, unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many.
What y'all doing?
Just need to finish up here. And it won't take long. Meet you at your shift. Looking forward to it.
I just saved your dog from the fucking cat.
That was just so frustrating.
Mm-hmm.
felt the rage of our war burn inside me.
Most definitely, bro.
Cause like the stupidest thing, like, is like, bro, you really got me over here barely having to be a tactician. Shit. If I was gonna have to go through all that, would have just stick to, I would have just went to engineer. Fuck.
Yeah. Well, at least with the pyros, if you kinda shoot the tank, kinda helps. Informed of name only, no knowledge of man behind it. Anti-alien reputation listed as problematic. Don't kid yourself. The collectors are not simple abductions. Wouldn't mean me. It's just those Krogans are pain in the ass. Gas, maybe? No, spreads too slow. You don't have to sit there and gas. Collected samples from one of the colonies.
Yes, of course. Yeah. Man, I could have got my facial scar. I want to stay in
it. Yeah, look like that. Who's that? I don't know. Synthesized them.
No.
Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI? The ship is equipped. I thought about the game and then I lost the title. The guy with the electric powers.
What? Shit. Raiden?
Hmm?
Raiden?
No, not Raiden. No, it was in an urban city. It was in Mortal Kombat.
What Infinite? Yo, I need that.
I'll look it up after I platinum the game.
Metagel. Tech damage.
Maybe ship spot.
Now you can talk to people and get the upgrades.
What I'm doing.
I got the Morden one and Jacob one, so I'm heading out to the other places with the scrap dollars. You could also have time to be on to go for any of y'all want to put up another day.
It'll be another day. I have to be up at 6.
Traitor!
Okay. He's been through a lot. How dare you leave the shepherd behind? There's something about him. I just want to hold him close in this battle.
Having through a lot too, Kelly. Some of your therapists.
Hey, people sitting at the table, y'all got any upgrades? Set aside some time
and really talk. I wonder what if I should get an armor or just keep my armor that I have.
I mean, it's just mainly if you just want those specific stat boosts.
Yeah, I know.
I normally just wait to...
I have a shotgun. I have a use for a shotgun, right?
No, we can't use shotgun. Commander.
I thought if I had a shotgun.
No, when you get onto the when we do the derelict, we do the collector ship.
Yeah, because I was thinking about, can you get the eviscerator shotgun? But if I don't use it, I'm not gonna get it. Eviscerator is only really good if you're the player using it. Having to switch it out every time the other characters is a pain in the ass.
I can't
think I've ever used the
I've used it, it's just,
I've used it like ammo. Once, just...
It's just cryo ammo, I used it one time, and I was like, yeah, that's it.
Any thoughts on how to... They spec this shit to the people will die.
Heavy ship armor.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just...
If you want, Commander.
Your vote, your
That's right, I can't talk to her until we drink that fucking brandy.
Trauma mojo. It did that one. Alright, so that's good. We got all the upgrades. Flirted with Kelly. I just want her to feed my fish. That's literally the only reason to flirt with her in this game right now. Yes. You flirt with Kelly so she can feed your fish and you don't have to babysit them every time you go to a new system. Because I think they die after you do two fast travels. I think I tested that out at one point.
Not always a choice we get to make. I gave it my best back then. Cerberus isn't any better. They just put more effort into how much they spy on you.
Let them watch.
Wouldn't matter.
Whew, make sure to avoid that romance option.
Shepard, how can I help?
Is the lab working?
Quite satisfied. Just need more samples. More collector data, tissue samples, anything you can get, I can
Any medical concerns?
Cerberus first. Always. Some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
Any ideas on the
Yes, yes. Expensive. Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Of course. Impressive. Best setup I've seen since work with Special Task Group.
Is your assistant Daniel?
Quite well. Left him the security status just in case.
Must have been frustrating.
I know one thing in my yano right now. I'm not skipping this man singing. This man got that
one. Oh, yeah.
Occasional weapon. Model for Council Spectre is based on Special Task Group.
Similar in what way?
Solarians lack agents trusted. Better funded, of course. Didn't have to buy
our You said you were in a special
Not time. Simply. Studied Krogan genophage, took water, tissue samples.
I worked with an STG
Hello, doing that shit.
Probably military bravado. Charged, chest pounding.
I intimidate them before I play cards with them.
Rebellions. All species of all.
Oh, yeah.
You take the genophage weakens.
What was the STG?
Military schematics. Genophage reduced. STG helped check Krogan Rebellion.
To be ready. He has my own game.
Bioweapon design affects every cell of...
Yeah. He sings the next time we talk to him, right?
Yeah.
Stabilizes to free. Should get back to work. Here, if you need me.
Looking down, health and looking down. Future science is for a time. Slow down.
There's like no point in even talking to like Saeed or if you just don't wanna. Unless you wanna hear his stories.
Yeah. Damage 15.
I'm back to the bridge.
Oh, you sorry.
Got all the upgrades. I just gotta go put one more ship upgrade that I didn't
do. You're guilty, Agent.
Got one? 1710 still? I got it up at. Oh.
Commander.
I was asking Amanda about the game. Fuck, I was restrained right now.
Maybe another time. Yeah. Have you got any other ideas? Yeah. Oh, she got the mineral scanner.
Yeah,
I don't need that right now.
I need to see what I want to actually start building now. My next couple of points.
I got all the
I had to do that right too.
Omega,
I
can make something.
Have you got any upgrade ideas?
A few, yeah. Cerberus armor.
I really gotta get more into incinerate. I wanna get cryo ammo, tactical cloak. I don't know, I think I might sacrifice fortification. Because I want to get cryo ammo, tactical cloak, incinerate, and like,
you know, for how we can do that now. Hey, Lexi, how you doing? Welcome back. I forgot we can retrain our stuff.
I just maxed out my operative rank, so.
Oh no, we can't reach your powers. We can only change our a bonus. Hang it in there.
That's a save for me. What are we doing next, Kasumi?
You'll be going to the Citadel, get Kasumi in, shop. Mm. And after that, we'll be going straight to Dora Kasumi so we can go get the Casa Locus.
Okay.
Because I think we can all agree. Shuriken in it, ain't it?
Yeah, definitely.
Gunners put some crazy tanks into the main guns. It's almost double the power.
Just about. Alright, I am heading off stream. Thanks for the now one person that's watching our stream. So, hello and good. Hi, Lexi.
Alexi, Frenchie's dude, Alexi?
No.
I had to ask. So I gotta do warp specialist, the only one I have left to do now.
Oh no, our friend, her boyfriend's name is Alexi. That's why. He thought he was him.
Let's see what was the kid I was talking about before I leave. Because that's going to bother me.
I love that I got a picture of.
Oh, Infamous. That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, that's 102.
Oh, it was? I didn't hear him.
What was it all for? What was it all for? That's twice today I told somebody. I told Brian about the mess with Amanda, and look what happened. He lost a dick.
Well, Brian always talks to Amanda in certain ways that he shouldn't be talking.
But it's the fact that I warned him.
Yeah, I know, but this time Gerald called the situation exactly. So, Gerald told him, don't fuck with your mom or she's gonna punch you in the dick. He came and fucked with his mom, and his mom punched him in the dick. I mean, it was like word for fucking word.
And I got him, and I got both encounters on stream, so I'm gonna have to make highlights for Amanda. Alright, Alexi, I'm probably gonna be switching games anyway, because we were finishing this up. But if you're still here when I get back, you're more than welcome to lurk, but I appreciate you.
Have a good night, my dude.
Yeah, have a good night, sir. Nice talking to you guys. See ya.
See you later. What the?
Alright, drop in this chat and switching over, my dude. Second on the invite, bro. What are we switching to? Division like you thought it was me? What's up? Uh-oh. Give me a second. What you guys want to ask? My question.
Who's ever watching? You guys want to see Division or Smite? First one to answer.